What's going on, everyone? Boss here again. This time we're here for Monogatari. But off season and monster season. I think the first set of episodes is off season, right? It's been a long time since I watched any Monogatari. Like, whenever the last one was, when Araki graduated, that's what I saw, and that was the last thing I saw from the series. What I know about this is it's more around the girls, not around Araki, alright? I don't know if we're ever going to see. Maybe we'll see a cameo here and there, or maybe just once at the end or something. But that's so far what I know. I know Tsukihi is in this. Nadeko is in this. It's Mayuri, right? Yeah. Is in this. Is Sugura in this too? I'm naming all the girls. I'm curious to see how this is going to play out. If it's going to be the same feel or it's going to feel really different and how I respond to it. So without further ado, let's jump in. Is Tsukihi the first arc or is it Ononuki? Boko. Peace. I remember that. Oh yeah, like a creature, actual creature. Yeah, involved every single time. She just jumped in her bed. Oh, there he is, a shadow. Yo, this sycophant, and he drove off. Yeah, I forgot she's like the doll in the house, right? Oh, the sisters aren't sharing room anymore. Call her. Dang. Onuki, no, it don't work no more. It's too. That should do always call unlimited rule book and like kill her. Yeah, I can kill her anytime. Yo, she is so violent. She's wildin', bro. Go to school. What's she about to throw on her? Ooh, like hot oil? Yo, this psychopath. No! You burnt yourself? Oh, wow. Oh, not the whole place though. Slip. You're pretend. Magical girl of justice. Did she not tell all this? She's just making it up. Oh, she did tell her. For the first time in your life, you listen to somebody else's story? That's wild. Are you, she's the monster. Pray for your victory. Alright. Yeah, she's playing a role. Oh. She wants to participate? Eh. Eh. Why does this sound like the start of an epic adventure? It's too late, I'm already in the mood. She said, I'm justice itself. Yeah? Is that how you knock on the door? Yeah, I heard draw her manga. Oil monster. Ah, she knew instantly what it had to do with. Oh, now she is. Yeah? You a vampire now? She's a grown girl. Yeah, there's another one in her? Kaiki, con artist himself. Oh yeah, the slug, yeah, I remember, yeah. Didn't he get stabbed? He's never been doing well. So he's been doing well. Yeah. We don't do the etchy stuff there. Yeah, she said, I don't do all the extra stuff. Picture of a slug? Oh yeah, two different images of what a slug should look like. Oh yeah, they're doing the character designs. She's gonna watch her over her shoulder. I guess she don't mind. Post on the internet like a web novel, right? Yo, screen tone in it. Oh, I'm glad it's not easy. Okay. Yeah, the magic girl with ice cream staff. Yeah, where'd she get that from? Yeah. You wildin' out. Oh my gosh. She would've killed her. I don't want to get involved with her. Alright, salt work on just regular salt. He's having fun. Wonder if something's gonna go wrong. That's what she drew? She's gonna do something unnecessary. It's not an easy word. Of course, the plan's not going through easy, yeah? Seek a perfect purpose in life, yeah. I can't comprehend the thoughts of the living. She's been both dead and alive. Oh, here we go. Battle time. It looks so cartoonish. Defeated, right? We good? It's too powerful. Yo, it shoots out beams? Corpse weak to fire, so you're gonna die? You're still on... Incense? Wow, of course it's your worst appointment. Salt. Super salt. Yeah. Did she get hit? There's a pile of blood, man. Yeah, she's done? Yeah, just lay down and give up. Feel scared in a way. Oh. But. Tsukihi? Oh, okay. Close that book. Oh. God. Oh, yeah, I forgot she's god of the town. Yeah, she's always watching. Yeah. That's her catchphrase. Oh, yeah, she took the slug. Dang, a suppression squad will come in? Yeah, the much awaited defeat. Ah, went back and maybe she thinks it's a dream? Trauma? Just forgot because of trauma? Okay, back to the usual. Terrifying, oh yeah, okay. Don't get caught again if she turns back. The national treasure. And back to ice cream. Just eat as soon as possible. Oh my goodness. Life on repeat. Part 2. Alright. Alright. Run it back. I like the song. They usually do good intros, right? This is the intro.
Alright, so that was the first episode of the next part of Monogatari. It's called Tsukihi Undo. I don't know if they're really going to continue on with the same thing again or if we're going to jump to a different thing. I don't know. It seemed like it's not like an arc, like multiple episodes. It seemed like maybe one each episode is going to be someone different. I don't know how many total episodes are, to be honest with you, either. So we'll see. We'll find things out. But this episode, we really focused on Tsukihi, the Immortal Phoenix, and then Oninoko, yeah. Ononoki, that's what it is. The doll, corpse doll. And then we got a little bit of Sengoku. She seems to be doing well for herself. Maybe too well, because she created this giant slug monster. But at the end of the day, Mayuri came and she defeated it. Because I forgot she was the god of the town now. So there's many wild things after all the events of, the Monogatari series. They referenced, the snake god. They referenced Kaiki. The things that happened with Tsukihi during the story where, if I remember correctly, though, they killed her and then she forgot, too. So I guess that's just something that happens, right? Or did they do something else to make her forget? I don't remember that part. But yeah, it's nice to be back. Are all the episodes going to be like 30 minutes long? Or are they all going to be different lengths depending on how much material there is? I'm curious to see. But I enjoyed it. First time back. We got a little bit of Araragi. And we'll see who's the next story about. So until then.